tá ligando, hein?
Alô?
Alô, Victor.
Max? Max, you're alive?
Of course I'm alive.
We did not know this. We are lost, Max. Our brother was everything to us.
I understand. Listen, I'm sorry about your loss. Both of you. Rodrigo was a good man. I failed him. But I was tricked.
What happened, Max?
I don't know.
Some guys from the Crush of Prado came into the building downstairs, so while me and the security guard were dealing with them, an assassin must have come in and executed your brother. At least that's how I think it happened.
No, you killed him, Poha. You killed my brother.
What are you talking about? I understand you're upset, but please, why the hell would I do that?
To get his money, to take his money.
How am I getting his money, Marcelo? Please, think. I worked my ass off for your family. I saved your life twice or more. And right now, I'm going to get Fabiana.
Where is she? Where is Fabiana, eh?
She's in a place called Nova Esperanza.
How do you know this, Max?
One of the Crotch of Prado told me just before he died.
Please, bring our sister-in-law back to us, Max. Our family is being torn apart.
So I guess I was finally about to go and experience the other side of Sao Paulo firsthand. The bit people try to ignore. The unpleasant memory they try to obliterate with cocktails and helicopters and parties and lines of blow, like rich fools the world over. I was a day off the sauce for the first time in years and knew I was due a hangover sent direct from Mother Nature.
Parece crack, crack, mas é só insegurança. Fui nessa cabeça e os bico cansa. Expressa, é claro, cansa. Whisky, neon, pouca luz, ela dança. Tô eu e meus demônios como sempre. Você sempre. Cigarro, uma das lentes, sem fé, sem fé. Tudo que fala mente. Fundo do poço, osso, dono da docente. Amor.
I had no idea where the hell I was gonna go, so I decided to head straight for the street party that seemed to be raging. Either that or some other fool had gotten there before me and now was being ritually sacrificed. I've had better ideas, but then I've also had worse ones, like accepting this job in the first place.
E aí, gringo?
Get lost, kid.
Eu me amarro nos States. Você precisa de ajuda, senhor?
Speak English?
Aham, falo sim, sem problema.
I need to know if you've ever seen this girl, Fabiana. Come here for a second, look at her.
I know lots of girls, sexy. Come on, come on. This way.
Where are you going? Wait a minute. Down there?
É isso.
Jesus.
This way, come on.
At least I had found myself a tour guide. Way I see it, there's two types of people. Those who spend their lives trying to build a future, and those who spend their lives trying to rebuild the past. For too long, I've been stuck in between. Hidden in the dark. What was I really doing walking in there with my bad haircut and ridiculous shirt? Was I there to make something right? Or was I just using a messed up situation to indulge myself? Grasping at some desperate delusion and control. Maybe the two went hand in hand more than I cared to admit.
Eu vim devolver o seu sorriso pra tela. Leve e solta pra cantar. Nunca esquecer como sua paz é bela. Vai, força, vai contra.
I had stumbled into some kind of street party. This was the kind of reality Americans paid top dollar to see. Slums had become tourist attractions, places where yuppies could gawk at the endless spirit of the poor from the inside of their bulletproof buses. I felt dumb and exposed. I missed the booze. Not that it mattered, sober or drunk, I was hardly undercover. I stood out in this place like a streetwalker in a monastery.
Barracos e morros sem socorro num lugar, sem esperança, nada, sem luz que possa inspirar.
Continua andando, caralho! Que porra é essa que você tá fazendo aqui? Como que você sai entrando aqui assim? Anda, anda, vai pra lá!
What do you need, guys? What do you need?
O que você tá fazendo aqui? Eu tô te perguntando! Eu te chamei aqui, porra!
Easy, pal, easy!
Ah, então, você é americano de merda.
Look, I didn't mean any offense.
Me dá só uma razão pra eu não te matar, seu americano burro.
Desculpa, amigo, por favor.
Passa tudo que você tem, viado. Pega o dinheiro dele, pega o dinheiro dele. Ah, relojão, hein? Passa aqui. Anda logo. Anda logo. Da puta. Valeu, mano. Bem-vindo à favela Nova Esperança. Agora não, fora daqui.
All things considered, I was gonna have to look on this as a good outcome. I was deep in gang territory. These kids were raised hating clowns like me. Middle-income ass-kickers who protected the rich by shooting kids like them. First day off the sauce, and somehow I'd still ended up in the gutter. If there was one thing I'd learned since I'd been here, it was that Brazilians came out of the womb kicking a ball. And for kids like these, was their one legal chance at a ticket out of here.
Oh, que isso, é coisa mais simples. Vai lá, mostra pra ele. Você escolhe um dos três pra...
Desculpa, olá. Fala inglês. I'm a little lost. Perdido? Onde estou?
Tá no lugar errado, rapá.
No comprende. I need a phone, a telephone.
Bora.
Publico.
A gente não é centro de informação turística, não, gringo.
Well, they weren't gonna help me. And who could blame them? I was a dumb American in a place where dumb Americans were less popular than the clap. If I was gonna find my way out of this mess, I was on my own. It looked like there was a bar up ahead. The irony was not lost on me. I figured sobriety was no use to me dead.
Meu, baseado.
Ih, não é tua vez não, passa aí, meu.
Aí, tem Mr. Mando Wilson, mano?
O que esse cara quer?
Aí, bela camisa, hein?
Tu perdeu o pisão, meu.
I hoped this classy-looking establishment would have a phone so I could call Passos. Either that or a gun so I could shoot myself and save these kids the bother.
Hey, the telephone.
Telefone, vai, lá no fundo, segue em frente.
When you're stuck in a foreign country and you don't know the words for reverse charges, and you're in some lonely skin joint in the middle of some poor slum, having just had every last cent robbed from you, and you call yourself a bodyguard, then you know you're a loser.
Hey, Matt, can I buy you a beer?
Do I know you?
No, I don't think so.
Look, if you're gonna shoot me, make it quick, I'm a little busy.
If I was going to shoot you, I wouldn't waste a beer.
Wait, come on. I'm trying to dry out a bit, so just a soda, please.
Sure. Why don't you go sit down?
Guaraná pra ele, um choque pra mim. Bem gelado.
Interesting haircut, by the way. Meant to tell you that.
Yeah, well.
Wilson da Silva. Very good to meet you.
Nice to meet you, I think.
Although you'll forgive me if I promise never to employ you as my bodyguard. You did a great job watching after Rodrigo Bronco.
Fuck you.
You were set up.
Bet your ass I was.
Now, let me ask you something. Have you ever seen this guy? Serrano.
Yep. He's a real sweetheart.
Yeah, you sure put his gang out of business. But don't worry, those guys, they're a small fry. This is the guy I'm interested in. Neves. And this is his little buddy here. Milo Hegel. They work for this vigilante group, Crasha Preto.
Yeah, I know them.
Well, they're very popular with right-wing politicians, like Victor Bronco. Now, you see, many years ago, he helped clear some villages on a bit of land Rodrigo Bronco wanted to develop.
Rodrigo Bronco?
Yes, he did some very bad things. Anyway, have you ever seen this guy?
Maybe at the stadium.
I knew you were involved in that business. You know, I wanted to investigate that, but I got an order to blame it on some local street kids instead. Tell me, what happened there?
Nothing. We simply went to hand over some cash to this guy's clowns for a ransom exchange when this guy's clowns jumped us and they shot everybody.
Apart from you and your boy Passos.
That's right. We had to shoot our way out of there.
They let you go. It's okay, it's a little weird right now. But I know that Victor Bronco is involved in all this. I just don't know how or why. And I know that the UFE are involved in all this as well, but I just don't know how or why. And you know what's gonna happen? The moment is gonna come along when I put all these pieces together, and at that moment, someone is gonna come along and put a bullet in my head. Anyway, listen. I think you might want this.
Thank you. I'll need it.
And if it's Fabiana Bronco you've come looking for, I think she's up the hill.
So why don't you just go get her?
I don't know. I'm a cop. I mean, I'll fight corruption. I'll stand up to the rich and dumb, but if I go up that hill right now, I'll be dead in 3 minutes or less. Maybe you too, Max. You're in the jungle now.
So it appears.
If you survive the next hour, let's speak. You helped me. And I'm gonna do what I can to help you. Good luck.
I didn't know what to make of what this guy had just told me. What was true and what was just someone else's convenient bullshit. Then some less than friendly locals came in and found me in the wrong mood to party.
Hey, gringo. O que você tá fazendo aí?
No comprende. Leave me alone.
Você tem alguma coisa pra mim? Do you got something for me?
For you? Tell you what I got. I got a gun, and if anybody thinks they're gonna take it from me, they'd be dead wrong. Favelas were full of drugs.
Come on! falar de novo. Cala a porra da tua boca.
Você consegue se mexer?
The show was over. It was time to get out of there.
No shooting! Por favor, amigo! No, no!
Relax, soldier.
You're American? Oh, jeez, buddy. Am I glad to see you? Oh, fuck me. I've been coming to this shithole town for the last 5 years. It's like a fucking insane asylum. But it's got the cheapest pussy in the world. Fuck me! I mean...
You're in a cat house in the slum, pal, doing who knows what.
I'm a businessman, bro. And they were fully legal in this country, I think. And I know how to tip, all right? It ain't my fault, man. It ain't my fault. Don't judge me, all right?
Have a nice day.
Jesus, what a fucking creep. It was Monday afternoon, and I'd already been thrown out of a party, gone to a strip club, and got into a bar fight. This latest midlife crisis was certainly ticking all the boxes.
Dessa ou não?
Foda-se! Isso aí já era, não vale a pena não.
Tá certo. Vamos lá.
The fireworks display was clearly in my honor, making sure everyone knew to roll out the red carpet for their surprise guest. I was walking into another not-so-welcome party. These hoods didn't look like Commando Sombra. Not that I was gonna get picky. This was clearly their turf, and I'd just shot up their favorite skin joint.
Saiu daqui, mano! Ah, minha perna! Minha perna!
I could hear a woman screaming. I thought I'd found Fabiana, but instead I'd stumbled across some testosterone fest. A bunch of young punks with guns killing time the only way they knew how. Nova Esperanza wasn't exactly a dinner and movie kind of place. I recognized the hoods who jumped me earlier. I was trying to decide whether to crash this party or turn back, when my natural grace and finesse made the decision for me.
Justiça.
felt worse taking someone's medication if everybody in that place hadn't been trying to kill me. Fabiana's market value was falling by the second. I had to get to Serrano before he dumped his stock. These bastards looked different, tougher, more capable. They didn't look like Serrano's boys, but I could tell I was moving up the food chain. I hoped Fabiana wasn't going to be served up come feeding time. There was no need to announce my arrival in that part of town. I'd drawn more than enough attention already.
Tá faltando uma loira gelada. Como que ia buscar, porra?
Vai tomando seu cu, rapaz. Vai buscar cerveja cedo.
Que porra, será? Os malandros matariam sua mãe por uma trouxa de maconha.
Ele tá aqui, caralho! Acorda, acorda, acorda! Vai, vai!
Merda!
charming as this neighborhood was, I'd done enough sightseeing. Safe medical detox.
Porra, só mija. Ouvi essa, seu filho da puta.
Fireworks.
Hey.
I couldn't find any clues in this place, so I decided to do my bit for the drugs trade. That much security, it had to be Serrano's pad. Since I was in the neighborhood, I figured he wouldn't mind if I dropped in and thanked him personally for his hospitality. It wasn't like he wasn't expecting me.
Come on.
I had to hope the king was in his castle. As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. Then I saw that Marcello had turned up with a suitcase full of money along with Fabiano's sister, Giovanna. I only understood a little, but things were not going well. I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
Tomar no cu, seu gringo de merda. Vou matar você.
Don't you kill her! Don't you!
Okay.
Caralho! Atividade! É a porra da Ufer! Você fica com o gringo! Atividade é muito tempo depois! Vou nessa, caralho! Atividade! Atividade, caralho!
Baba!
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me, standing over another dead girl.